to where it's a viable option off the bench. He drives this one into left. That's viable, and then some. Sawinski can't get there. A blast for Keston Hiura. That's his seventh.
And that's why Craig Counsell has him in the lineup. I mean, he could turn on a fastball that's down in the zone. That's exactly where that last pitch ended up. And Keston Hiura gave that one a ride. What about Craig Counsell pushing the right buttons, giving Keston Hiura a start tonight?